Birds are a unique animal group, the only one to rely primarily on flight. The birds, aka aves, have been around for nearly 150 million years and since have developed into many varieties, 10,000 of which are around today. Birds are commonly accepted to have evolved from bipedal reptiles. Over time, such reptiles changed in two main ways to make the birds we know today. Firstly, their scales became lighter, and eventually so light that they would prove advantageous for flight. The second, and perhaps most distinguishable transition, however, would be the change from arms into wings capable of flight. Such traits allowed birds to dominate the skies, a domain few animals had previously roamed.